Recently, a public interest litigation has been filed against doctors in Supreme Court, requesting that they prescribe generic medicines instead of branded ones. These generic medicines are often available at just 1/10 of the price of branded alternatives. The Supreme Court issued a note on August 19, 2023 regarding this matter. In this video, we all delve into how these affordable generic medicines are accessible in India and where to find them. To comprehend this, it's essential to refer to Indian Patent Act of 1970, where pharmaceutical companies manufacturing a medicine, they patent both procedure and their medicine itself. According to Section 53 of the Patent Act, a patent's lifespan in India is 20 years and it cannot be renewed. Additionally, Section 3D of the same Act prevents pharma companies from obtaining a similar patent through insignificant alterations. Upon understanding this provision, it becomes evident that once the medicine patent expires after 20 years, the manufacturing process becomes publicly available. This is when India's pharma manufacturing sector comes into play, since they don't need to invest in research and development or advertising. They can produce the medicine at the large scale, drastically reduce its cost to 1/10. Recognizing the potential of India's pharma manufacturing sector, the government initiated the Pradhan Mantri's Indian Public Medicine Program. Through this program, you can access 1800 medicines at 9000 centers across India at highly affordable prices. To locate this center, simply search location PM BJP Kendras on Google or janaushadhi.gov.in. Mention your city and district. This will lead you to the nearest center where you purchase this medicine. Remember, it's important to be aware of your legal rights, and if you require any legal advice, don't hesitate. Your brother is here to assist you. Thank you. Jai Shri Ram.